Hi friends, welcome to Roger's Best Adventures. The city of Hawthorne, California was established in 1922. I will be riding down Hawthorne Boulevard and show you some interesting spots, but my favorite is the last one, so stick around and I will show you where a famous band used to live. The Bluebird is famous for their lottery jackpots with the winners posted on the ceiling.
Good morning. Alright, let's try our luck here. I'm gonna do your Powerball. $20 worth. Quick pick, please. Quick pick. And then another 5 tickets of your Loteria.
Somebody hit the lottery. Huh? Somebody hit the lottery. Not here.
Where?
Last night. $400 million.
Oh, what
the
hell?
Only hope.
That's
my
only hope.
Lalo.
Hey, ¿cómo estás?
Bien, bien.
¿Qué dices?
All right.
¿Todo bien?
Yeah, todo bien.
So what's it?
Aquí nomás, riding along the city of Hawthorne, enjoying the day. And then I'm gonna also see if I can try my luck here, huh? The famous Bluebird.
You record the whole city, huh?
Yeah, record the whole city today.
That's right. Make sure everybody's doing right.
Yeah. Have a good one.
The Hawthorne Plaza opened in 1977, but closed in March 1999.
This end of the Hawthorne Plaza used to be the Broadway.
St. Joseph Catholic Church was established in 1928.
To show you the famous spot I was talking about. I made it, friends. I made it. House for sale across the street. Right here, where this monument is, the famous Beach Boys used to live. But unfortunately, it had to be bulldozed in the 80s to make way for the 105 freeway, which runs east and west. To play one of the songs right about now, but unfortunately there are copyright restrictions. But yes, I am a fan of the Beach Boys. Right about now I would play track 10, Beach Boys. Totally awesome.
last thing I want to say, Fred, is the 105 freeway was completed in 1993. That's it for now. Thank you for watching Roger's Best Adventures. And please don't forget to subscribe.